this video, we are going to see the merge sort algorithm. This adopts the divide and conquer technique. So already we have seen what is divide and conquer, but we will see this divide the unsorted list. Sorting is sorting either in ascending order or descending order. You have to arrange the numbers or the alphabets, whatever it is given in the array. Initially, they will be in an unsorted way. After application of this merge sort, it will be in a sorted order. So that is the aim of this algorithm. So initially, what you do is divide the unsorted list into two sublists, about half the size. So you exactly divide it into two. And then you first half you take, that again you divide. Then within that, again, you take the first half and the second half. Again, you divide and divide and divide further. And then what you have to do is, finally, you may have two numbers, one number like that. Then within that, you sort and combine that and give it as an output to the previous one, solution to the previous division and so on. Finally, the large two subdivisions which you have done earlier, will get already the left hand side also, it will be sorted, right hand side also it will be sorted, then combined together they will be sorted again. So this is what. So first divide the unsorted list into two sublists of about half the size, then conquer, sort each of the two sublists recursively until we have list of size length. So till the size of the length become one, you divide and divide and divide, and then you combine them. So, in which case the list items are returned. Combine. Join the two sorted sublists back into one sorted list. The main purpose is to sort the unsorted list in non-decreasing order. So, the merge sort algorithm. There are many sorting algorithms. In this, we are going to see about the merge sort algorithm. So, this repeatedly divides the array into two halves. Until we reach a state where we try to perform merge sort on a subarray of size 1. After that, the merge function is called and combines the sorted array into larger arrays until the whole array is merged. This is the logic. So, for example, let us consider these are all the values. Here you divide, say, 6 elements are there. So, this is the algorithm. First, we will see the algorithm and then we will see this how this has been done. So, initially we call this algorithm with two values, low and high. So, in this case, there are 6 elements. Maybe the low value is 1 and the high value is 6. So, that is index. Here we pass the index. Then, let us consider A low to high. It's a global array to be sorted. If low is less than high, till it is low is less than high, then you have to do the following. What are that? Find the middle value. That is, by using this formula, low plus high divided by 2, you find the mid index. Then you pass it to the, then you call this merge sort again recursively. So first with the low and mid, in again the same thing can be called with merge sort algorithm can be called again with mid plus 1 comma high. Then finally, they will be combined with merge low comma mid comma high by passing this values. Now first we will see just how it is called. So here this is the 1 and this is the 6th index. So mid value is 1 plus 6 by 2 is 7 by 2, which is nothing but 3. So at the third value you will be dividing. So you will be calling with low is now 1 comma 3. So 1 comma 3, and the next one is mid plus 1, which is nothing but 3 plus 1, 4 comma high is 6. So you call this. So that is what we are doing, 1 comma 3 and 4, 4 to 6. So this will be called with this value. It is exactly divided and it will form a small subarray with these values. Then again, you find the middle point here. So it is nothing but already here the low value is 1 and middle value, so number of elements high, just nothing but so 3. So 1 plus 3 by 2, it is 4 by 2, it is 2. So here you divide it as 1 comma 2 and second is the middle point, so plus 1, that is 3 comma 3 and so on. Likewise, in this side also you divide. So let us see this algorithm how it works. Here we want, but here we have taken this side as only one value and this side as two values. So here middle is somewhat 2, and then here it is 1, 1, and here 2, 3. Then again this will be divided, so this will become 1 and 1, and then within that they will be sorted. So here it is 6, 5 and 12, it is already in the sorted, that is 5 comes first and 12 comes next. So already these two are in the sorted. Now these two are merged. While merging, you get, you make the, this will be sorted. So 5, 6, 12. Same way when you go here, 10 is splitted and these two are splitted again as separate. Now again, this will be splitted separately as single element. See here, this is up to this, when the sublist becomes 1. Till that you are splitting. Here also it becomes 1. So till that you are splitting. Then here it is 9, 1, and when merging you become, you changes first to be the small number and the next as the next number. So and the bigger number as the next number. Now these two are merged. This is one sublist. This is another sublist. These two are merged. When merging, 1 becomes first, 9, and then 10 last. Now these are together. This is one small sublist. These are merged and we get one after merging and sorting, this becomes one sorted array. So this is how this function works. So for that merging we call this. For splitting like this we call this merge sort and with the different arguments, and for combining the result we use this merge algorithm. Now this is the merge algorithm, and the previous one is the one which is used for splitting, and this is then and there this is used for combining. After execution this will become merging. This has been splitted, then you execute this merge so that now it becomes merged. These two sublists are merged, then again you substitute apply this, now these two are merged and form sort in a sorted order, and so on. Now let us take another example. Here, let us consider the value 310, 285. This is the unsorted list. Now, how it works? First, initially, there are 10 elements. So, it is the middle value is 5. So, from 1 to 5 and 6 to 10, they are all split. Again, 1 to 5 is splitted as 1 to 3 and 4 to 5. So, 310, 285, 129, 652 to 351. And again, 1 to 3 is again split into, this is again split into 1 to 2 and 3 to 3 and so on. Now I'll demo this with the tree structure, the recursive tree structure. Now this is the data which we have, which we are going to split. Initially it is one cover element is, number of element is 10. So low value, high value. When you find the mid value, you will have 1 plus 10, it is 11. 11 by 2, it is 5. So 5 is the mid value. So 1 to 5 and 5 plus 1, that is 6, 6 to 10. So 6 to 10 values, the index 6 to 10 values are put it as a another sublist. Here, this is the first sublist. This is again applied, that merge sort. So where here 1 to 5, that is 1 plus 5, it is 6 by 2, it is 3. So 1, 2, 3, 3 elements in the first one. So 1, 2, 3. So 3 plus 1, that is 4, 5. Those two elements are here. Then again, this is again finding the middle value. So 4 plus 1, it is 3 plus 1, 4. 4 by 2, it is 2. So 1 and 2. And here, 2 plus 1, it is 3, 3. So this element is there. Then this is again split. So if you see all the elements are split and the single value only, it will be single, each array sublist will consist of only single value. Like that, you are splitting. So here 1 by 1 plus 2 it is 3, 3 by 2 it is 1. So 1, 1, 2, 2 and so on. So in this way also, this tie also splitted. So then how they will be merged? So far it has been splitted. Now how they will be merged? If you see that. Now I'll show you that. See here. Because this is convenient, both the thing I have pasted in single one. So I'm explaining this. So here what happens, one, this is one is low, this is middle, and this is middle, and this is high. So these two are combined together, and within that it is sorted. So that is what this merge algorithm do. So after sorting, 285 comes first and 310. So now this is the value. Now this is given to the previous one because this is given to this. So here when it is given to that, it will have the sorted value. Now this and this will be combined. So 1, 2, 3, these are combined. So already it is sorted with 179. Again, it will be sorted as 179, 285, 310. Now this value, but is this sorted value is given to this. That is 1, 2, 3. That is what it is given. Now by the time here also it will be sorted. That is 351 comes for and 652. Now this value and this value given for this. So 125, 135. Now within that it is sorted and so on. Likewise, this side also it is sorted. Now we'll see how this happens with a small demo.